Getting a black screen after updating NVIDIA drivers on Windows? Here is how you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is enter safe mode. This way, you will have access to your PC and can make the required changes. Restart your PC 3 times. On the third restart, the PC should boot into advanced startup options. Once you see this menu, click on Troubleshoot and then select Advanced Options. Next, select Startup Settings. Click on Restart and then press the F5 key to enter safe mode with networking. Once your PC boots into safe mode, right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the Graphics Driver. Select the Uninstall Device option. Wait for the uninstall to finish and restart your PC. Windows will install the default graphics driver, which will fix the black screen. But that's not all, as you still need to update your graphics driver. To update the graphics driver, here is what you need to do. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar, but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.